Hello stenographers, welcome to your own channel Panda Stenographer. If you like my sound and video, press like button and share with your friends and subscribe your own channel Panda Stenographer. Ready for dictation? Start. As you know, we have made considerable progress in the fields of agriculture and industry full stop. 55 years ago, when we become free, our condition was really bad and we were fully of anxiety full stop. We were faced with so many problems and it looked as if we would not be able to preserve our independence full stop. But these people were proved wrong full stop. We were successful in solving our problems one by one and during these years made significant progress in every walk of life and improved our performance in industrial and agricultural fields full stop. Food production in the country increased. A large number of new factories have come up full stop. And again, all the critical and complex problems were solved one by one full stop. Production of steel and electricity has increased full stop. Many heavy machines which we were formerly importing, we are now being manufactured in the country full stop. The development of heavy industry has enabled us to manufacture other machines indigenously full stop. It is true that our production is largely due to rapid increase in our population full stop. So we are always faced with the problem of how to meet the demand which is increasing day by day full stop. Some people do not see things in proper perspective and try to belittle the achievements full stop. Such persons who close their eyes to the realities are no friends of the people full stop. I would like to take this opportunity to thank our armed forces for their heroic and courageous deeds full stop. These brave soldiers and officers of our army, navy and air force have made great sacrifices to safeguard freedom of the country which has been attacked 5 times full stop. I firmly believe that the freedom of India will always be safe in their hands full stop. We express our gratitude and sympathies to the families of our brave soldiers and officers who lost their lives in the fighting full stop. All of us, including our army and police, have to make a united effort to uplift the country full stop. We fully realize that the real strength of a nation depends on its progress, on its ideology, on the unity of its people, on the readiness of its people to make sacrifices full stop. We see lot of tension in the world today full stop. The real question before us is whether we want to put away our energies in useless agitation and quarrels, or whether we want to look into our future and act to make it really prosperous full stop. Today we find restlessness among our youth and others full stop. This restlessness is not peculiar to us alone full stop. Youth all over the world want more and more participation in political and social affairs of the country at large full stop. This is a universal phenomenon today full stop over.